Interesting choice. Okay. Right, Guna?
He always goes for the bottom.
Your choice. Your choice.
You go over in the other one.
Oh, this is massive. This is massive.
Don't muck it up. There's a cost of sleeping around.
Right, okay. Well,
so Greg, sorry, just repeat.
Bottom bunk.
No, it's not your choice yet. Right.
He doesn't have
Rookie?
A choice before me.
Rookie? Shut up, monkey. Rookie.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. So if I go in that room, I've got...
Me.
The monkey. If I go in that room, I've got him who's, you know, too big and wants to let nobody in there. If I go in there, I've got the top bunk. I mean, it's just a great choice, isn't it?
The thing is, you get used to great choices.
This I must say, it's really not going to determine. It really doesn't bother me. What on earth do you think you're doing?
Where's that?
Where's Mitchell?
This is not.
Right,
awesome.
Okay.
Let's go. Look, I'm going to take the top bunk.
Fine.
Oh, he's gone for the top bunk. Fucking monkey, he's lucked out.
Well done.
Well, I don't want to sleep.
Sometimes it helps being a sort of a smelly, snoring monkey.